unfortunately, it's very rough matchup for Inman. MLco, Greg House has a lot of experience in this matchup. Just to see Grimes re-import. So we'll see. He use a lot of those quick down tilts ways to get in. But let's see how RizzHouse retaliates from the speed of this attack. Taking that fairly convincingly.
Rob wins!
With the AC stock, mid percent. Let's see what stage they go to. Maybe they'll go back to PS. Sure. Yep.
Start the battle! Min-min!
I think the Discord the Smash GG pictures are so good.
Because
I like seeing my brother's strawberry elephant. I guess you had mine then. You had the latest. Sick. Alright. RizzHouse, dropping the 4 in the back. Let's see if he can do it for him or if he gets 4 clones. It's looking like. Death by Greg House. That's what we'll be seeing a lot of in this matchup. We saw game one for one of the kills to kind of bring Greg House to such an advantage. If RizzHouse can hold this gyro well, zoning out, that might be a good way to stop this zero attack. Just like I said, seems like RizzHouse is making some adaptations. See if he can get up there to Shark. Okay, he gets it, but no kill. Let's see if he can do that.
Yeah, Rob's got a lot of fuel, so. Looking.
My brother hopping on comms.
Yep.
Looking here, like, yep. Kind of a blowout so far, but I'd like to see your results.
Yeah. Still, big damage.
Messing up the zero death. What?
Still, even with him, like, not getting the zero to death, every gyro, just so much damage. Yep, up till up air, and that's it.
GG's, it looks like RizzHouse has been foreclosed.